if you could rake leaves at over 100 miles an hour, then vacuum them up and chew them into little tiny pieces, you'd have a Black & Decker vacuum mulch. You'd also have fall in the bag.